darling. Welcome to Misty's Barber Shop. So my roommate Stacey is hopefully going on a really hot date this weekend. So I said, girl, we need to cut your hair. And she's gonna let me. She said the one condition is that she has to have a drink first. So come here. I got her our pimp cup. We only use this on really special occasions. So today qualifies. So we mixed some Paris cinnamon cider. You can get it at Trader Joe's with some Captain Morgan's rum. So Stacey's been drinking while I got dressed and let's get started.
All right.
It's my first time cutting hair.
Hello, Stacey.
Hello, guys. So I am nice enough to let Misty cut my hair today. I'm a little bit nervous because she's never cut anybody's hair before and she didn't agree to it until she decided to film it. So I don't know exactly what that means, but it makes me nervous.
How long do you think it's been since you cut your hair?
It's been a long time. I'd rather not say on camera because it's embarrassingly long. Just like a couple little layers.
Layers? I was hoping to give you layers.
Not like intense layers because it makes me nervous.
But I know how to do layers.
But I don't want that though.
Oh.
I want like
I have to give you what you want.
Gorgeous soft hair just needs to be trim. Well, it's going really good, just to let you know. Well,
don't move.
I just want to know how many compliments you get tomorrow. That's all. I will keep a running tally, don't worry.
Okay, good. Oops.
I always, always wanted to be a hairdresser when I was little.
Really?
That was one of my dreams. I wanted to be a Laker girl, a police officer, and a hairdresser.
Dreams really do come true.
That's so random.
Oh, that continues.
Excited. I love getting new skills. You and I, it ups my value as a woman.
It does.
It's gonna be such a pretty ponytail. Seriously.
Yay.
It's gonna be gorgeous.
Yay.
Your hair looks so healthy now.
I'm so excited.
Like, honestly, I love it. Okay, go look in the mirror now and then tell me what you think.
Okay.
Let's see. The big reveal.
Let's see.
I mean, we have to do an after.
Okay.
Shot.
After shot.
Wait, we have to like comb it and make it look like a commercial.
You did exactly what I wanted her to do, woman.
If anybody needs a hairdresser for a good price.
Okay, now pretend like you're in an Herbal Essences commercial and like whip your hair around.
My hair beautiful.
It only took some apple cider and some rum to make this happen.
That's fun. I kind of want to do it again just because it was fun.
It was fun. We'll do it again soon.